May dwell in you and abide always in your home. May you be blessed in your children, have solace in your friends, and enjoy true peace with everyone. And may the blessing of Almighty God come upon all who are gathered here, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the first time as a married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Oscar and Betty Robles.
Family always comes first to Oscar. He will drop whatever he is doing to take care of his family. He is kind, honest, caring, and very considerate. And now, his first and most important family is the one he and Betty will create together.
Wherever I was in the world, Betty always made an effort, and wherever I was in the world, you always called. And we always had these wonderful conversations. For her, I think she really wanted a community, and she really wanted to have a life that was full of passion. I'm just really happy for you and Oscar that you're there for her to support her and offer her support and love, and that you accept each other for who you are.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. If tonight's the night, let's live it up. I got my money, let's spin it up. Go out and smash it, like oh my god. Jump out that sofa, let's kick it.
Oh. I know that we'll have a ball. If we get down, go out and just lose it all. I feel stressed out, I won't let it go. Let's go way out, spaced out, losing all control.
Fill up my cup, mazel tov. Look at her dancing, just take it. Oh.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Woo!